Hi, I'm Alnur. It's up to you. It's up to you to make changes when things are not right. It's up to you to make your life better. You have the power to do it. So let me share with you another example because of a little bit of a backlash I received from posting the video yesterday where I said, you know, it's great when senior managers, leaders of our organization have fireside chats and empower their employees to speak freely. Today, I'd like to share with you with this one organization I started working for. They had no proper onboarding process. I arrived there Monday morning, ready to start, fresh, excited, eager beaver. However, one of the managers came up to the front, looked at me quizzically and said, not sure what's going to be happening. Just wait here. It was only after another employee arrived who had started working 3 weeks prior. Said, oh yes, he had heard about me starting and took me down to the second floor, and the desk was just, you know, with past papers, and it was just with crumbs and all of those. And I decided that, you know, how am I going to make an impact? How am I going to make a difference here? So after the first couple of weeks of trying so hard to get to meet the other employees, I decided that, you know, during coffee breaks, I would be purchasing some coffee and going up to them and saying, you know what, here we are, let's introduce each other, introduce ourselves and get to know each other. I did this, and I bought coffees and made teas and all of that for all of those employees on that floor, the floor above as well, and got to know them. The other thing I did was a little birdie told me. And so I put up a little box in the file room and where employees could put little notes of encouragement when they see another employee doing something right. They would put a little note there, and at the end of the week would be picking all those up, and I would be sending out an email. It caused such warm, fuzzy feelings. So you have the choice of making things right, and they don't cost anything. My final thing is when I went off to the Canmore office, I decided that, you know, I would use Post-it notes and little Post-it notes. You rock. And why do you rock? I would put those and a little statement about that. And I would put that on my colleagues' desks and the manager's desks and all of that. And it just became, you know, they would be saving these yellow Post-it notes. Because, you know, there are times when things get tough and all of those. And you look at that message and you feel like, oh my, yes, I do rock. And so do you. Thanks so much for watching.